Hey guys, good morning to you. Today is Tuesday, May 12th, 2020. Today, before we begin talking about our assignments for the day, I want to do another fun music and history segment with you. Yesterday, I did music and history 10 years ago, 20 years ago, and 30 years ago. And now I want to do the alternate, like in between years. So today I'm going to give you three songs. One was the number one song today's date, May 12th, 5 years ago, then 15 years ago, and then 25 years ago. So I want to start off with the number one song on May 12th, 5 years ago, 2015, and that is Uptown Funk by Bruno Mars. All right, now we're going to do the most popular song from 15 years ago on May 12th, and that is Gwen Stefani's Holla Back Girl. And one more, we're going to go back in time on today's date, May 12th, 25 years ago. And that is Montel Jordan's This Is How We Do It. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's segment of Today in Music History. All right, now let's talk about our assignments for the day. Today is Tuesday, so you are responsible for writing workshop, specials, and read aloud. All right, so today for writing workshop, you are watching a mini lesson on how to orally rehearse your writing by using your table of contents that you created last Thursday. So remember, we're taking our civil rights movement topic writing. My topic was segregation. And 2 weeks ago, we wrote everything we knew about that topic. And last week, I challenged you to group all your information into different chapters. So if you were to create a chapter book, which we are in the process of doing this week and next week for writing workshop, we're going to be creating a chapter book with a table of contents. So last Thursday, you guys created in a Google Doc your table of contents for your informational book and what would be in each chapter. So today we're going to be orally rehearsing what will each chapter of my informational book sound like. So the first thing you'll do is you'll go to the Flipgrid assignment. When you click on the link, it will bring you here to today's assignment. Tuesday, May 12th, writing workshop. The directions say, hey, scholars, today you'll need to record a video of yourself orally rehearsing what your civil rights movement chapter book will sound like. Teach me what each chapter of your book will be about. It may sound something like, chapter one is called blank, and it will be about blank. Then chapter two is called blank, and it will be about blank, and so on. So I'm going to show you my writing and how I began this. So first, I had to kind of go back in time a little bit, and I needed to remind myself, what were my table of contents? So last week, I had four chapters. One was called What is Segregation? And I knew that that chapter was going to be a little bit of background information on the time period of the 1950s and 60s. Then chapter two was going to be called, What Was It Like? And in that chapter, I'm going to describe how segregation looked in the South. So African Americans and white students could not attend the same school. If you're of different races, you cannot go to the same restaurants, same theaters, same parks and playgrounds. Chapter three is called Causes of Segregation, where I'm going to get into some history on what led up to segregation. Why was segregation even a thing? And then chapter four will be about the effects of segregation. What happened because of segregation in the South? So I will record my video. All right, so when you open up this link, scroll all the way down, click on the plus sign, and that's where you're going to create. Hi, well, there's two of me, very freaky. You're going to record a 3-minute video. I'm only giving you 3 minutes because I don't think it should take longer than that. And you're just going to do what I just did. Okay, so chapter one is called this. It's going to be about this. Chapter two is called this. It's going to be about this. And when you finish your video, make a quick little selfie, and then post it to the Flipgrid. All right, and when you guys get to Flipgrid today, you'll see my video, and you can watch my video if you need a little extra help with it. Okay, and then after you do your oral rehearsing on Flipgrid, you're going to go to Google Classroom ELA and open up your writing workshop assignment. Now, don't panic, because when you open up your writing workshop assignment, you're going to see my work first. I'm doing that on purpose because I feel like my students do better when they can actually physically see what I'm expecting of you. So let's kind of look through this. All right, so see how this is teacher model. This is my model for you to just reference. So I have my name, my topic, my table of contents, and then Ms. Halberian is going to teach you how you can draft after you orally rehearse. So we're going to use Flipgrid to orally rehearse, and then we're going to take those oral rehearsals and actually draft some chapters. So chapter one is called What is Segregation? Then I'm going to draft. What is this chapter going to look like? Next, my next section will be for chapter two. What was it like? And I drafted what that chapter is going to say. My third chapter is Causes of Segregation, where I'm going to draft my chapter. What were the causes of segregation? And then chapter four is What were the effects of segregation? And then I'm going to draft that chapter as well. Okay? And then there's going to be a green line, and it says, now it's your turn. So you need your name, your topic, include your table of contents. You might just want to just copy and paste your table of contents that you sent me last Thursday. And then after your table of contents, then it's time to draft. Actually draft. What will your chapters look like? And that is your work for today. Of course, please also check in with your specials. And also, please watch my read aloud for today. My read aloud is continuing the nonfiction text Women's Suffrage from yesterday that I began. And today I'll be finishing that book. All right. So please make sure that you get started on your work as soon as possible. And I will see you all at 11:30. And we're going to be discussing in further detail your writing assignment. So good luck. And I will see you guys in a couple of hours.